from around Africa. Kenyan top anti-corruption official said on Wednesday he has resigned after his family business was mentioned as a company that did business with a ministry implicated in corruption. Since its inception in 1997, all five heads of the country's corruption watchdog have resigned or been forced out of office in what analysts say is a result of deeply entrenched corruption in the country. Philip Kenusu said in a statement that it had become impractical to serve as chairman of the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission because of negative deliberations in public about the dealings of his family's company and the Ministry of Devolution and National Planning. A report by Parliament Legal and Justice Committee had recommended that the president form a tribunal to investigate him. Kenusu says police have not charged Kenusu. His resignation is good for the Ethics Commission and the country, said Samuel Kemiu, executive director of the Kenyan chapter of the Global Anti-Corruption Watchdog Transparency International. Kenya is among the most corrupt countries in the world and was ranked 139 out of 167 countries in an index by Transparency International. We'll go on a short break. More news when we return. Don't go away.